That's what it is.
Broncos and Browns, go!
Okay, now the Broncos are kicking off for the Browns. Browns get tackled. Okay, now he gets hit, he gets stiffed. He gets tackled on the 20-yard line. Okay, now they have 30 seconds left in the game. He's coming, he boxes him from the side. He runs out of bounds still on the 30-yard line.
Play the game.
That's crazy. Okay, Eagles get clobbered by the Rams on the 10-yard line. Okay, he stiffs him all the way. He's coming. Oh, and he throws him backwards. The referee comes out, says penalty, 5 yards back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And he gets a first down, and he stiffs him. Touchdown for the Eagles. Now the Eagles kick off to the Rams. Rams get clobbered on the 10-yard line. And then at the last minute of the game, the Rams get clobbered in a fumble. The Eagles pick it up, and a 10-yard touchdown.